Is it the reason why we need death sentence in South Africa?
Mm.